So we out here on Bear Creek weekend before Memorial Day weekend. As you can tell, they've got the water turned off, which we kind of figured it would be. We're going to take this trip and see just how bad it is without the water on. I think it's going to be pretty bad. Y'all go with us. This has got water running down. Normally, this has got water going down. But they ain't got it on today, so it ain't. I see one right there. When you get a cold, you come right down here and fish just a minute. Yeah, see, they go off right.
We'll be right back. Yeah.